And Rachel. She'd been uncommonly gracious, but he'd seen the light go out of her eyes when he'd introduced Susanna as his fiancée.